Saturday was the day to ditch the sweatshirt and dress as your favourite fantasy and science fiction character. Costumes from Hobbits to Game of Thrones characters were just some of the ensembles, with some trying harder than others. But costumes were only part of the fun on the weekend, as the Armageddon Expo made its second appearance in Dunedin.
Everybody's a little different. There's some things that appeal to one and doesn't appeal to the others. We got free laser tag, we have some gaming, we have a zombie alley, which is pretty popular, and we have Lord of the Rings, Hobbit, and Doctor Who, as well as Voice of Wolverine.
The inaugural Dunedin event attracted around 6,000 people. Organisers chose to return after last year's success, bringing laser tag and Doctor Who guests for the first time.
Well, last year we had about 6,000 people. It's a bit early, I can't really tell how many we've had this year, but it feels like more. So hopefully 7 or 8, but I'm not sure yet. But definitely it feels bigger than last year.
The expo has been run more than 60 times, and Gerard says it has changed to where it is no longer just for geeks.
No, it's for everyone. There's so much stuff around nowadays. I mean, Captain America and Spider-Man movies come out, and people tend to gravitate towards this kind of thing. It's a much more mainstream event than it was before.
Exact numbers of people attending were not known, but organisers say it was significantly more than last year. The expo will return in 2015, giving fans plenty of time to think up next year's costume. John McKenzie, 39, Dunedin News.
Dunedin's annual